Thanks for joining us for another McLeod's Make Your Own Minute. I'm meteorologist Michelle McLeod, and today we're going to make our own barometer. A barometer, let's break it down. Barrow meaning pressure, meter, something used to measure something. So a barometer is something that you use to measure pressure. And you have all the things that you need to make it at home. We'll start with a glass and some water, a pencil, a straw, a spool. Make sure you take your card and mark it with an H and an L and have two pieces of tape, a balloon, a toothpick or a sewing needle, and make sure to have some glue on hand or some extra tape. I'll show you why in just a second. Let's construct this whole thing. So you're going to fill this glass to about a quarter full. You're going to cut the balloon and stretch it and put it over the glass to create that seal. You can either glue or tape your straw to the balloon. Also, you can either tape or glue the toothpick or sewing needle to the straw. This will be your pointer for that index card. In order to make that pencil stand up, you're going to want to use that spool. You're going to put the pencil into the spool, and you're going to tape those two pieces of tape on that pencil with your high and your low. That's what the H and the L are used for. The way this works is that if the air pressure is lower than the pressure in the jar, then the balloon is going to be pushed up and you'll see your meter reading go to low pressure. However, if the air outside, if that pressure is higher than the pressure in the jar, the balloon is going to be pushed down and you'll see that needle go towards the high pressure. And that's how you make your own barometer. You can do this inside or outside. So go out there and measure some pressure. Have a good day, and thanks for joining us for another McLeod's Make Your Own Minute.